the 1993 World Pairs Champions, twice bronze medalists, both in 92 and 94, the very popular Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler. And they've chosen to skate to music from the musical Grease, Hopelessly Devoted, and We Go Together.
Incredible strength. This shows strength on both their parts. Lloyd's is obvious, and Isabel really has to tighten to pull this move.
Triple Sackow. 1 foot nicely landed. Their next big move right here, a triple twist. Look how high. He goes over his head.
Pumped up, but I think this is a great place for them to skate. I have not seen them skate so cleanly all year.
Well, that's a wonderful start for Canada in this team competition. Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler, they've been together since 1987. And again, the format will have pairs and men's technical today, and that means that Kurt Browning of Canada will be the next to skate, and then a score for the Canadian team will be given. And this technical program that we see in the first session today will account for 50% of the total score. We'll be back with four-time world champion Kurt Browning from the Mullen Center on the campus of the University of Massachusetts right after this.